Councillor Keats, and while I really, really love the general public, they are not always 100% rational in their arguments.